Well, Puerto Rico reportedly looking to sell itself off in part. The Wall Street Journal is reporting that the troubled U.S. territory is preparing to seek bids from private companies that are willing to operate seaports, airports, student housing, traffic fine collecting, even parking spaces. The goal is to attract more than $500 million in investment starting this summer. Puerto Rico, as you know, filed for bankruptcy last month.